one day I would just spontaneously combust, explode from within, scream until my throat dries up and collapses in on itself. Scary thought for most, I imagine, but not everyone. Some people welcome it, egg it on for years. But the spark rarely catches. Until recently. Until the unexpected happened. One of those things no one could ever predict. Only something that the quiet time bombs secretly hope for. Not because they want to see humanity suffer. Not because they hate the world. Simply because they need it. They need chaos in their life. They need something to challenge them. Something to bring out their true character.